Faceoff story today, Capitals. Let the Lions go!
So much better today than they were against the Jets in Winnipeg. And Winnipeg has had an off couple of games when it comes to faceoff effectiveness, the last two here on the road to conclude their five-game road trip. And here's the play right off the draw. Connor McMichael takes it, pushed through. Connor just gets it, and it squirts through the pads of Connor Hallbuck. You'd have to say this is one that he'd want to have back. He's usually very good at securing the low pucks. I think the roll of the puck and the way it was swirling around there caught